Welcome back. It's morning, and we have need this. And this might come in handy. We'll try that. We'll bring this along because cars, and this along because we have some books to read. So we will off to Quonset hut to build some stuff. We're gonna have to do some crafting. So we have room for 22 out of 35, so we have about 10 kilos we can pick up. So we'll pick up a little bit of cloth, bandage for no good reason. That's 5 kilos, so that puts us up to 25. We don't need a lot more than that, I think.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
We're at 36, so let's drop. Drop this guy. We don't have that much water, but do we need that much water? We're gonna leave this here. Might as well bring a can opener. The rifle, we're gonna leave it here because we're primarily gonna make snares and stuff like that, I think. You sure get tired out faster carrying all this stuff. These guts may very well be cured here that we're going to pick up. We're going to bring down a deer. So we get more guts. A deer and probably a wolf too if we can. We probably smell. I don't know. We don't seem to have any scent bars even though we have fish. See if these guts are cured yet. No charcoal here. We'll take some feathers with us, leave those. I'll bring this along. And we're at 34. We can still walk. We can still waddle. We got a lot of this stuff. That's because we're gonna chart some stuff on our way. That's what we're gonna do. These are almost cured. Okay, that's all we need from here. Charted a little jackrabbit. Just straight ahead we haven't. And we charted over there. There is some wolves over there. Oops, bit of a cliff here. head of a cliff there. See if there's any more feathers here. No more feathers today? Let's see. There were wolves out here before, but I don't see them now. Where's the fishing camp? That way. We have our stamina back again. Badge received. Oh, from running. A stone here. I think I picked up some stones earlier, or one of them anyways. We've been here before. So have we charted? No, we have not charted up there. Okay, so we'll go over there and chart it. Let's chart these islands here. Okay. So that puts us right about there. There's a frozen corpse there. And a nice fishing hole. Yeah, I think we've been to that one. So let's go over and check it out. Oh, this one has a door. This one has a door. So you know what we're going to do? A little science experiment. Burnt inedible stuff. What happened to that? We just threw it away. Yep, we've been here before. That's empty. What we're gonna do is we're gonna drop something on the floor here and see if it gets wet, but we're gonna close the door. See if that keeps it dry. Now where did we see wolves? Where are we on the chart here? Yeah, I think we want to chart some. Let's get up on this little hill here. Yeah, let's see what happens if we chart now. There's a corpse not far from here. He must be here somewhere. And there's a corpse off to the left. I can hear them. So, and the storm is coming up. Corpses. I can hear a woodpecker. let's go this way. We've got the pry bar with us, so...
Could end up being useful. Thank goodness.
We'll drink that righty now. And that gets us a little bit of moisture. That's just about everything in here. Now what the heck might be in here? Yes, you can... What happened to our game? Back we go. Okay, back to game. I don't know if that got recorded or not, but anyhow. Let's see if we can spy some wolves. There's a wolf.
I need to drop something.
Yeah, I know. I got greedy. I think there's a corpse over here. I think this is the corpse we were. No, there's no corpse here. This is the tooth. Okay, so that corpse is back there. But this is where the wolfie was. And he doesn't show up. So if we go to this point here, there's the point. We're getting lots of wind on us here. We're overweight. Maybe the point. So that's where the wolves are. Quick snack, nuts and stuff. Let's sort this by condition. Eat that one. And then we'll eat this one. Too full. And drink some water. Why did we bring all this fish? Oh yeah, because we're going to be crafting, aren't we? Not very long though. So this is. Did I already? No, I did not. So. So we're at the log sort. And there's wolves out there. Now let's go in here. We're kind of tired. I think we've been in here before. Ooh, sticks. hardly ever pass up sticks.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Pretty sure we've been here before. Frozen corpse, yes, we've been here before. Here's an old bedroll and a pillow. And what time of day is it? It is still early, but we are tired. How do we get so tired? From running. Well, if we're gonna have a nap, we might as well drop the guts. Where did the guts go? Here they are. Okay, they can continue curing. And we can catch a quick 40 winks. So that got our condition back, and what did still lots of lady light, so we'll take those.
Something's gotta go.
And we'll leave some food here. Where's the container? No containers here. There's some we could get some reclaimed wood here. There's gotta be a container in here somewhere. Oh, here's the container. You're gonna have some fish on you, buddy. Let's leave some of these here. So that's 2.7, and that gets us down to 33. So that's good enough for now. Let's take a bite to eat. That. That. Well, now we're stinky. I can't think because we have those guts on us. That's why we're stinky. But the fish didn't. So funny, we had to use that for a container. I think, wonder if we'll remember to go there, eh? Those fish in the frozen guy. Oh, it has gotten stormy. My goodness. And this looks like it's already been charted, so. Chart it anyways. It doesn't show any more detail, just a bit of the hills behind us. So we're not gonna go. Are we gonna go hunting today? I don't think so. It's snowing. Is going to be. This is going to be by where this log is. Let's see if it shows up. Oh, yes. Cedar limb. So we still got a ways to go. We could take that cedar limb, but we don't need it. And there's more. Oh yes, there is. There's lots more. Have we been to that one? Oh, and there's the deer. So the wolves are right over there. And there's the deer. I think we've been to this hut. My goodness, we get tired fast with that running. Charted here, so let's chart here. So we're right by this fishing hole, and so straight ahead of us is that. So that is where, but the wolves don't seem to hang out. Wolves don't seem to hang out at the Quonset hut anymore, which is kind of weird. Yeah, we've been in this one before. Well, let's see if we can drive him into town. Overloaded, that's why we can't run. We're too tired. I bet you we're wet too. What do you think? Our clothes are gonna be wet? Gonna bounce back in some weird direction, isn't he? Oh, he's going through town.
I'm gonna need to rest soon.
I know, buddy. Let's see if there's any wolves around here that... There's a wolf. Where did our deer go? Lots of wood here, anyways. And a picket fence. There's that deer. Yeah, we're already exhausted. So let's get... I'd love to chase you, deer. Oh, there's more. There's a wolf over there. What if we try and bounce him off there towards the wolf? We don't have a lot of heavy stuff, do we? Well, we got a bunch of sticks. we can push on through the keep. There's that wolf. She's on him. And we're on him. Guts. Might as well take the hide too.
Something's making me feel really tired.
Chart this location though, eh? Ooh, it shows the deer carcass. Oh, nice. Okay. Let's go this way. We're exhausted, but we're not losing condition yet for some reason. I think you don't lose condition in Pilgrim when you're exhausted, maybe? Have we charted here yet? So maybe not. So that's the approach. There's probably a corpse or something up here. There's this house up here. We haven't been there before. Want to go up there? Sleep there tonight? Ooh, we can't even get up here. Oh, we can't hardly even get up here. There's gotta be a way. Okay, never mind. We'll go to the Quonset. We have to go there anyways. And we can't run because, you know. Good thing the wolves can't chase us. Wonder if they could notice our condition was weak because we're fatigued. I've been passing up sticks here, left and right. Seems to me we did not have a crowbar the last time we were here, so we probably didn't check this chunk. It's empty. And we've checked that car. one's empty. Doesn't look like we've been in that one. Oh, we just were lazy. That's all. We haven't been in here. Is this how you get up on the roof? It's how you get stuck, probably. Anything in the pickup? I think we've been in there before, haven't we? Apparently not.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
No, it's probably all right. So we came in the door. The first thing we gotta do is throw the guts on the floor. Ooh, there's more guts. So while these guts are curing, let's go and put. That's not it. It's this one, right? Cured guts, fresh guts. Drop. Okay. And that's all we need to do for now. What do we got in here? Charcoal. Okay. I wonder if we can research while we're exhausted. Ooh, look at all the cooking spots on here. We could probably fit two cooking pots on here. Unfortunately, we don't have anything to cook. We will by tomorrow, though. What time is it? It's just about bedtime. Let's have a spot to drink. We left our fish out on the ice, didn't we? Yeah, we left a pile of stuff out there. So what's heavy that we could drop? Oh, we brought a bunch of clothing with us, didn't we? What's heavy? Oh, all these sticks. Okay, let's get rid of some sticks. In here for sticks. Still have just a wee tad of daylight. Can go over here and craft some stuff. Oh, that reminds me, we have a hide we're carrying, don't we? We cannot craft a snare, although it would be handy. We can make some more line, though. nets. So now we have 7 fish hooks, 4 lines. So. Should map out there a little bit. We need the lantern, do we? Well, if we're gonna research, we do. So we might as well research where can we put the lantern. Let's see. So it's nice and full. Sounds kind of stormy out there, doesn't it? Well, we're just about out of food. If there's any food in there. No, we didn't leave a lot of food, so we're gonna have to go out and retrieve all that stuff. That's cured. Might as well get one snare just to try. So we need some recycled wood. And where are we gonna find any reclaimed wood? Reclaimed wood. Come on. There's a crate over here. There's a crate and there's a pry bar.
I think I can use this.
There. snare now. And that's all we can make. So let's go leave this wood over here. That anymore. Okay. So we'll use it for starting fires if I don't forget. What else have we got that's heavy? Oh, not a lot. Three charcoals. That's what's heavy. We got two of these. Let's drop that one. I got two knives, one hatchet, some lantern fuel, not a lot. Two of these. Got anything in there? Nope, nothing in there. Nothing in there. I'll take some newsprint. No, we don't need that.
Food.
No, that's not the trunk. There's the trunk. Get in this one. Nope, can't get into it. Here's a Wookiee. I hear a bear.
I'll be hungry later.
We can use it to start fires.
Can't have too much water.
Ooh, yes.
Hope I can still eat this.
filling up a lot of empty cabinets here. That's an interesting pattern. Granola bar. She's never trust granola bars.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Worn dress shirt.
What have we here?
Take that. Thermal underwear, yes, we can repair that. Soda pop. We're gonna need some cloth, but we have cloth. Okay, speaking of which, we are thirsty. So let's eat the lowest condition stuff, which is probably this. It's Pilgrim, we probably don't get food poisoning, even though we eat this terrible stuff. Oh, I should have drank that pop, shouldn't I? Oh well, our capacity is 24 out of 35. Okay. We tired again? We meant to go and get our food, didn't we? There's a bear around here. Where the heck is he? I heard something off to the right there. Go away, Wolfie. There is a bunch of deer meat out here. We could get that. That would be worth doing. See, we haven't surveyed this yet, have we? So that carcass is way over there. We're gonna get a little tired. Here's a bunch of stuff we left. Well, that's gonna be fine if there. But we do need to harvest up this deer here. Wolf is over here bothering our deer. Did we pick up any sticks? I don't think we bought anything for fire, did we? It's 100% frozen. We don't know what condition it's in. If we make a fire, What do we have for fuel? We have frozen angler, and no, that's not gonna do. Okay. So let's, I don't see any wood on our map, so that closest wood is over there. Why am I so silly? I didn't bring firewood. I knew I needed firewood.